The following is a triple threat steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, the WWE Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar.
The most decorated combat athlete in history. Brock Lesnar is hazardous to your health. I felt the wrath of Brock Lesnar. You don't want to get in the ring with this man. You don't want to get in the ring with him. You don't want to get in the cage with him. You don't want to eat breakfast with him. Brock Lesnar will hurt you wherever he's at.
I'm trying not to make eye contact with him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world. The dead man has returned.
The entire WWE Universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
And his opponents, first from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
The creatures of the night are out in full force tonight.
Representing an unbreakable bond that the dead man has had with the WWE Universe for over three decades.
I've seen this walk for 25 years, and I'm always in awe.
The Undertaker transcends eras, transcends sports entertainment.
A true phenom in every sense of the word. Surreal moment here tonight. An awe-inspiring, truly frightening sight.
The Undertaker's opponent better get ready. He's about to meet his maker.
From Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion, Braun Strowman!
Well, if you're looking for pure destruction, Braun Strowman is a man who can give it to you.
I'll tell you what, I'd be trembling like a leaf if I was standing across the ring from Braun Strowman right now.
Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
All right, that's it.
The cage is in place and we're ready to start this match with Brock Lesnar, Undertaker, and Braun Strowman.
The thing about a steel cage match is as much as you can prepare yourself for the type of pain that'll be inflicted on you in a setting like this, none of that preparation actually matters once the bell rings and you're actually locked in the cage.
Display of offense we just witnessed there. And down. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Down. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Snake eyes.
Oh, what a clothesline. Counter by the big monster.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Suplex City. You. Knee right to the gut.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Brock telegraphing that one.
He's getting a little better now. And that was an expertly executed DDT. Any words of wisdom for a competitor trapped inside a steel cage?
You must find ways to use the harsh confines and the sheer size of the cage to your advantage. Throw your opponent into, maybe even off of the cage to inflict maximum pain. Make your biggest obstacle your biggest asset.
Counters! What a knockout punch!
Oh, man!
Half suplex.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Down with a suplex. Whoa! Shoulders down! And an effective pin.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point?
Taker has him up. Here we go. Rest in peace.
Can that finish the beast off?
And that definitely made solid impact.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time! Does he have him here? No, stops the count at two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Oof. Punch. Nasty. And he's got him by the neck. Look at this!
Blows that one out. Scoop slam.
Alley-oop. Producing a trampling. Great wherewithal on the count.
And he barely evades.
Oh, man.
He's struggling a bit here.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Oh my goodness, launched into the cage. Fisherman suplex classic.
Here's the arm wringer,
followed by the leg drop.
Uh-oh. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Tossed into the corner.
Shot block, debilitating counter.
And there was some force on that move.
Take two. And landing with the double axe handle.
Strong counters from Strowman.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Oh, what's in a gut? I think it went right out of you.
Not sure how much more Strowman can take. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
Undertaker. It's working to try and sleep him.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Oh, man!
Ouch!
The Undertaker scoops him up. Down with the tombstone.
What devastation from The Undertaker.
There he goes, right into the corner. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. He may get the three count right here.
This is it. Shoulders up before two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Knee right to the gut.
Incoming.
To the stomach.
We might be close to the end.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Sequence of reversals there.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Able to sidestep it.
There's a reason to be called Brock the Beast, because no mortal man can pull this off.
Double F5!
Holy moly!
Does that become an F10?
Looking for a drip to get themselves over the cage.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish? And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there. And he did it! Big win inside the cage.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
I don't think anybody will question the toughness on display here tonight.
Takes a lot of guts to even set foot in the cage, but to win is even.